The Greater Cincinnati American Heart Association has created a toolkit that provides schools, organizations, and communities with resources to prevent and reduce tobacco uses in the places we live, work, learn, and play. There are about 600,000 adults in Greater Cincinnati who use tobacco products, and the impacts of tobacco use do not impact all our neighbors equally. Pressures like tobacco industry targeting, lack of comprehensive tobacco control policies, and limited access to cessation resources mean that people with lower income, young adults, Black people, and people living in rural Kentucky counties are bearing the brunt of harmful outcomes from increased rates of tobacco use. This can change, but it takes all of us. Text Flavors Free Cincy to 46839 to download our toolkit and take action to make sure everyone in your community has the chance to live a healthy life.